Coming out of turn 4. downhill on that.
Hey, I can't even talk right now. That's the last. Look, all 60 laps were about 120 laps to me. That was great. Thank you, Lee. Thank everybody down here. I appreciate it. It's good to be back at the old winter circle. Thank you.
Yeah, who's this right here on the corner?
That's me, Don Drake Carpet. Come up sometime to see us. And we talk carpet, we talk racing. Just come up and see us.
All right, Lee, I'm going to ask you. Obviously, good race for you. You got out front. It was clean. What was it with that first restart? Did you jump? Did he sit? Did he wait? What happened?
Well, I mean, we're supposed to stay side by side when the pace car took off. You know, he ain't been here much. This is kind of a new night for all of us. And he just sped up. So I was just trying to keep up. And by the time we got around, I just kept going. I thought he was going too, you know. But evidently he didn't. You know, it's all good. We restarted fairly and everything. I'm good. But you reckon my sponsor's happy?
I think he is. I think he threw everything but his hat when he jumped down there. So that's good news. Who else we going to fight?
Well, we got first team for Credit Union, Jim's Auto Sales, and four Dog Red Carpets, and they all keep us up and going and help us get here every week, and we appreciate it. Just can't say enough about my crew. Kenny Hunley's helping us here, and heck, yesterday we tore the motor part and it was messed up, and had to put a head on it and everything. So, you know, thank you, J&J Racing, and they got this thing all put back together, and here we are, finally, in Victor Lane.
Well, J&J's done that before. They've done a few, right?
Oh, yeah, they've done quite a few.
All right, there's all your good words. Lee Tissot, car number 7. Dr. Grant Carvey, J&J Engines for Stop. First Team Sports Credit Union. We still got one to go. Some of you folks are sneaking out of here. Please be careful on your way home if you do. We got more races.